In Aiken, fire crews responded to a house fire last night. It started just after 8:30 in the Aiken Heights subdivision on Iroquois Street. No one was hurt and the house was abandoned. The cause of the fire is under investigation.